Let me sing you a song of Australia and the early pioneer days of the old bark huts and the shanties, the buggies and old bullock drays, where the blacksmith strikes at his anvil and wipes off the sweat from his brow, just like the days of Ned Kelly, and where you can see it all now.
It's a place down at Moe in Gippsland, on the western side of the town. They call it the Folk Museum, the legend is one of renown. There's a saddler, a printer, and a baker, and even a post office too. Just 86 miles out of Melbourne is a new world just waiting for you.
You can see the historical township, have a ride on the old horse and dray at Gippsland's Folk Museum if you ever go down Moe Way. So if ever you go down to Gippsland, be sure this is one place you see. 8 acres of authentic township that tells of our past history. And maybe you'll dance in the woolshed to the fiddles you'll soon swing and sway at Gippsland's Folk Museum if you ever go down Moe Way. You can see the historical township, have a ride on the old horse and dray at Gippsland's Folk Museum if you ever go down Moe Way. If you ever go down Moe Way. If you ever go down.